you know, it's been Rangers, Celtic, Aberdeen in 6 days. Again, it's not an excuse, but I think the game midweek took it out of some of the boys. We're asking pretty much the same 11, maybe two or three within that to go again and go again and go again. And so I think that took a little bit out. Obviously, it's not an ideal start, regardless of the goal we concede. But then after that, you know, we got better, we improved, we had to change things at half time to make us a little bit more better and give us a bit more running power. I thought we'd seen that, but again, ultimately, we've come away disappointed.